Today's video regarding Canon PIXIMA TS3450 printer. I'm going to show you how to do the Wi-Fi direct setup. You can use this method if you do not have home or office Wi-Fi network, and you can use this process for wireless printing and scanning. For that you need a device, for example an iPhone, Android phone. And now the first step is to open the Canon Print app. You can download the app from the App Store. In the app, it will ask you, do you want to search for available printers? Click on yes, or you can click on the add printer button below. In case your printer is not found, click OK, and we get an option if printer cannot be found, so click on it. And here you get an option like auto connection and select connection type. So click on the select connection type. So we are not going to use the Wi-Fi method, we use direct connection between your printer and device. So click on it, and it says, does your printer have a button like this? Yes, we have. So click on the yes button, and we have to press and hold this button for 3 seconds. Release the button and confirm it here. Now click OK, go to your Wi-Fi network setting here and look for the printer's name and click on it. Once it is connected, we go back and open the app again and confirm that we have connected it. On the next screen, it will display the name of your printer's Wi-Fi and password is below. If you want, you can take a screenshot of this password. Now click on the join button and it will connect directly with your printer. So here we can see our printer is connected using this method. Now we have to close the window from the top and you should be able to see this screen. Click on cancel, click close button, and you will see your printer is available here. Also you can start wireless printing and scanning. And you can also check this connection to confirm on the display panel here. On the display panel, you will see the mobile like structure. That means it is connected directly with the mobile. And from here, you can use it for wireless printing and scanning. Thanks for watching.